I don't mean to frighten you or anything, but I'm not out here by myself this evening. Robin?
Hello? Don't say your grace. My lord, my sweet lord, ladies and gentlemen, he is a knight. This is Sir Elton John, a knight. Sir Elton, God bless you, a man who used to make Liberace look Amish. Dressed like this tonight, very simple, very conservative. Look at the lovely boots, this fair, incredible man. This man who has an Oscar. A bunch of Grammys. Yes. A Tony. Oh yes, the trifecta. He also has a David. Yes, sir, he does. He's married. Yes, indeed. Yes, it says Elton took David up the aisle. Well done, sir. Well done.
Sweetie.
And darling. Also, this one, you're now Lord and Laddie John. Congratulations.
Now.
And there's also the other man in his
well,
life.
Well, yeah, we have work to do.
Oh, so, sorry about that.
That's all right.
Great night here for Elton, and we have another man. Tell him who's here. We'll...
The fabulous Bernie Taupin.
Turn it on. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah. Hey, normally Hell and Horses wouldn't get me to come on stage. Tonight Hell and Horses couldn't keep me off, okay? I have to say one thing. It's all about numbers and dates tonight, you know, but this guy and I have been writing songs for 40 years this year. And on top of that, yes, it's his birth. There's nobody I have more respect and love for than him. But tonight is a real special night, as you all know. It's his 60th, but it's also the 60th time we've played this event.
Yes, indeed.
So,
yes, indeed.
Which is really amazing. The first night was in 1973.
That was a long time ago.
So
there
I believe
things called records back then, little records.
Here, go over here. I got him.
All right. I'll go over here.
I got you, baby.
I believe there's a presentation to be done.
Yes.
Okay. But I want you all to help me and do one thing tonight. This is the greatest city in the world. You are the greatest crowd. So let's get loud and sing Elton Happy Birthday.
Yes, indeed! Yeah.
Like a Head and Shoulders commercial, right? Let me say one thing. Without Bernie Taupin, none of us would be here tonight. Because the words have always come first, and the ideas for the songs and the stories of what I've always written to and I've always loved writing to. So my life would not have been anywhere near as magical if I hadn't met the man from Lincolnshire. So thank you from the bottom of my heart. And I love you so.